Measurement. Children, we have come across different objects with different sizes, shapes, lengths and weights in the previous lessons. To measure them, we follow different methods. In earlier days, when there were no standard units, people used their body parts as the units, like fingers, hand spans, or even foot spans. But at present, we have standard units of measures. First, let us know about the standard unit of measuring length, that is a meter. This can be subdivided into smaller units, say centimeters. To be precisely, centimeter is divided into millimeters. Here, M stands for meter and used in measuring heights of buildings, walls, roads and lengthy cloth, etc. CM stands for centimeter and this is used to measure shorter lengths like length of a book, box or sheet. MM stands for millimeter and is taken as a unit of smallest measurements to find the thickness of objects. For example, the thickness of pad is 3 millimeters or the thickness of a leaf is 1 millimeter. It is said that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters and 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeters. Sometimes the measurement cannot be said exactly, so we say about, that means approximately. The door length is about 2 meters. We use measuring scales and inch tapes to measure the length. Measurement of mass or weight. At the same time, to measure weights, we use grams and kilograms. A gram is used to weigh light objects like about 100 grams, 50 grams, like that. Then what about kilogram? A kilogram is used to weigh heavier objects. Have a look at them. A bunch of banana is about 1 kilogram. A set of books is about 2 kilograms. Here, G denotes grams and KG denotes kilograms. Here are some standard measures of mass. 10 kgs, 5 kgs, 2 kgs, 1 kg, 500 grams, 250 grams, 50 grams, 20 grams, 10 grams, 5 grams and 1 gram. The different kinds of machines are balance and weighing machines. Here is relation between kilogram and gram. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. 1 gram is equal to 100 centigrams. Now let us learn measurement of capacity. Sometimes we need to measure liquids. For that, standard measure is milliliters and liters. Milliliter is used to measure small quantities of liquid, like a spoon of oil, a cup of tea, a mug of water. The letters L denotes liter and ML denotes milliliters. We use liters to measure larger quantities of liquids, like 1 liter milk packet. A bucket of water is about 15 liters. An oil can of 5 liters and so on. The given pictures show you some of the measuring containers. You might have seen all of these in grocery shops or with milkmaid. 1 liter, 500 milliliter, 250 milliliter and 100 milliliter. Oil or kerosene can be measured with these kinds of measures. 1 liter, 500 milliliter, 100 milliliter and 50 milliliter. The division of liters into milliliters is as 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter.